Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Truck Tales with Aaron. So, day one of orientation is over, and there's only three of us left from four. And let me explain after this. Okay, so here's the deal. In the flatbed industry, a lot of companies do what's called the agility test. Now, this is something that they do to simulate a lot of the work we do, whether it's lifting tarps up onto a trailer, up on top of a load, tightening your straps or chains, like walking on top of a load, getting up onto the trailer. Stuff like that. So what they're doing with these multiple tasks is they're checking for blood pressure, heart rate, and stuff like that. I had a video on my previous one, YouTube channel, about this, and it was called The Number One Killer of the Flatbed Driver's Dreams. And it truly is. Okay, so we started with four guys today. And we're down to three of us. We did lose one over this agility test. Thankfully, they're giving him a chance to come back next week and try to actually redo it. But it is definitely, I've seen the agility test kill more dreams of guys wanting to work for companies than I've seen drug tests being failed. It's just, I don't know, you'd think it'd be something easy, but a lot of it has to do with insurance and, you know, a lot of these companies are being bought by bigger parent companies and they set a different standard and it's, yeah. I mean, I feel bad for the guy. He's a great guy, but he's not going to be with us going forward and hate to see him go. So I know all my Oklahoma folks, y'all been dealing with some rain today, and it finally made it up here to Springfield, Missouri, about 4:15. It's a little wet outside, for sure. Let me show you. This is the view. Yep. Good times. Oh, look, Tesla chargers. So a bunch of you on Facebook, you already seen a picture of the truck I'm gonna be in. Yeah, it's bright orange. Ugh, I don't mind a bright orange, but then when somebody reminds me it's the wrong color and living in Oklahoma, yeah, I didn't think of that. You have to fly an OU flag or something on there. We'll see, but we'll definitely get some pictures and videos of that added on later on this week or next week or something. You'll see a lot of it, I promise that. Anyways, but tomorrow we'll do more class stuff, more training, learn about the company, start doing paperwork, yada, 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 yada. The same endless stuff that we do with every company we start at. Yeah, so. Well, anyways, I think I'm gonna call it an evening. I'm gonna relax, just probably eat some food and watch some shows on my phone. Yeah, not much else to do right now. I ain't going out there to play, not in the rain. No, thank you. But anyways, guys, welcome back to Truck Tales. I know this stuff's gonna be kind of boring starting off, but man, we gotta get back on the road before we can do the real stuff. And I just hope you stay tuned to it, and I will see you down the road.